Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Genshin impact error, network error failed to connect to the server, error code 4206. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel, you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting, and you can see here network reset. Click on it and click on reset now. Okay, and click on yes. All Windows network is resetting. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Top of the left side, you can see here change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? And right click, click on property and select this option, internet protocol version 4. Okay, and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server, type like this. Alternate DNS server, type like this, and click OK and close all settings. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 setting. Left side of the panel, you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on proxy setting. Okay. And turn off this feature, automatically detect setting. Okay. Turn off this feature. Next option is click on system and scroll down. Click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. And find out internet connection. Okay, and click on run. Detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, and close the setting. Close all setting. Method number 4. Open Windows 11 search bar and type Genshin impact. Okay, right click and click on open file location and select Genshin impact, and right click, click on property and click on compatibility and check this box, disable full screen optimization, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator, and click apply and click OK and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Genshin impact error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notification. See you next video.